Ladies and gentlemen, this championship contest will be fought for the vacant RXF Featherweight title. Fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter is 38 years of age. He weighed in at 65 kilograms. He has a record of 7 wins with 11 losses. He represents Academia MMA in Brașov, Romania. He is Ioan Vrancianu. And fighting out of the red corner, this fighter is 27 years of age. He weighed in at 65 kilograms. He has a record of 9 wins with 6 losses. He represents MMA Transylvania. He is from Cluj, Napoca. He is Marius Ciprian. The referee in charge of action is Herb Dean.
Follow my instructions. We're gonna keep it clean. Touch gloves and do it. Judge. Ready to fight. Ready. Do it.
Thank you.
Seconds out. Out. Fight.
Thank you. Action. Seconds out. Clean up that water. Thank you. Ready. Let's fight. Don't use your toes. Stop. Fight. Center up. Young.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the championship belt for this fight is the president of RXF, Sebastian Vieiro. And after three rounds of championship action, we go to the judges' scorecards. And we have a split decision in favor of your winner and new RXF featherweight champion, Maurice Cipriani!
Yes, champion.